This just in, a Tennessee man who'd taken a vow of poverty has won $259 million in the Powerball lottery. The man immediately issued a statement that read, "No, no, I never said vow of poverty. I said I'd taken a vow of rich bastard." And we'll be right back.